So, welcome again. Again, I'm gonna play Amiga game of mine. This time it's gonna be Ruff and Tumble. It's one of my favorite games on Amiga. I have great soundtrack and it's quite fun to play. I don't promise I'm gonna beat it, although I'm even pretty sure I'm not gonna beat it, because the game is getting a bit harder at the end. And I would have to practice it a bit to make it through, and yeah, don't really have so much time for that. But I'm gonna do my best. The story of the game is that Kid, the player, Ruff Rogers, lost his marbles, and the task of the game is to find them all. Meanwhile, destroying a bunch of evil robots. And yeah, simple as that. The game is designed in the way that best effect and it's easiest if you really run through it. It's because of the weapon system. You have the basic weapon, which is, let's say machine gun. Unlimited ammo, but if you shoot too much of it, like constantly all the time, it's gonna drop the speed of shooting. In the whole levels all the time, well, quite often, they are better weapons, like the laser one I'm using right now, but it's on time. Okay, here in the key. But the laser is on time. You can make it longer by collecting such a ball of letter P on it, that's making it more power for the weapon, lasting longer. But anyways, it's on time, so if you run through it, you're gonna kill all of them. Best is to do it like this. Oh, and if you have a kill streak, so killing a bunch of the enemies one after another, you're gonna, instead of dropping the usual coins, drop some power-ups and some cool items. This also makes it kinda easier. And now I'm gonna collect all of the green marbles I'm missing. Two, and look what's gonna happen with the other two. They change into coins, so you can't collect more marbles than you need. And I run up the laser. So you can see that the weapon is slowing down, and if you are really low power, it's kinda sluggish. So you wanna rather avoid that. But here we can pick up another type of weapon. And a shield. This little symbol here kills all the enemies in the range. If you kill enough of the enemies en route, it's also gonna at the end drop the, well, let's call it bomb. Not sure if there's another good tips for this game except that learning the maps more or less where are the weapons and then just run through it to the next best weapon. Oh, and pretty useful thing, if you finish level with a better weapon, power up weapon, you're gonna take it along with you to the next level, which is quite useful for the boss fights. You know, don't wanna fall on those spikes. That's extra life. Some point stuff. And this is a checkpoint, if I didn't mention it before. Probably didn't. Oops. Out of weapon. Different enemies have different behavior, like this one. It needs 2 shots of the laser gun. After first shot it's gonna go down, and if you're getting too close to it, it's gonna chase you. Those ones are gonna shooting, they also need 2 shots. Okay, maybe I'm gonna leave them be- ah, too late. Slow. Never mind. I thought I took a shield, but okay. Maybe some bug, I was pretty sure I took shield. Oh well. That was a bump. So I killed quite a couple of enemies. I think there's also life after the bump, or life, extra life is dropped before. Not sure right now. Okay, should be less marbles here. Okay, got all of them. Can you finish level? Yeah, you can finish level if you don't have all the marbles. The world one is quite fast to run through. It really doesn't take too long to beat it, if you know more or less what you're doing. The game is getting a bit harder later on. Here you actually don't even have to pick up the marbles at all. You can sort of speedrun it. Oh, maybe I'll do that. As if you see up there, you have such special marbles. If you pick them up, you don't have to go. Don't have to pick up anymore. It's like, yeah, all of them. Maybe we're gonna do that. And I'm out of weapon. That needs to get fixed. Normally when I play the game for fun, I rather pick up all of the stuff, but yeah, I'm gonna make it faster this time. For Amiga. Okay, here we can jump, the away gonna appear, and with this way we can go to the beginning of the level and pick up all the stuff. Mosquito. Was the last level, if my memory is correct. Okay, up there there is a power up that's gonna make my weapon charge fully, and for the boss I rather wanna have the laser weapon. So let's do it like this. Okay, now we can exit. At least I think it was the last level. I should be. Yep, so the first boss fight. If you don't have a laser for the boss fight, it's gonna be rather hardish. I'm kinda ashamed I don't remember where to stand anymore to not get hit at all. Okay, I'm ashamed. That was bad. I shouldn't have died in the first world. As I said, if I would wanna do this game really nicely and finish it, then I would have to practice it a bit more. But well, just one life. The biggest problem when you lose the life is that you're back to 3 hearts instead of 5. I don't know. And roll 2. This is where the game is getting a bit more demanding in the skill, and the levels are getting also longer. Different enemies. Tougher. Also some couple of new weapons gonna appear. Giving the key. Key. Goes here. Yeah, I don't like those enemies. If you get too close to them, they start to attack. And that's not to me. That's too nice. Okay, checkpoint. You also don't wanna fall down there. And this is the part that it's not really my favorite one. Underwater part. It has mean fishes that's gonna chase you all the time. The bombs, if you swim up on them, they're gonna get released. And yeah, without a good weapon, it's not so easy. We can break those, but if you are patient enough, it's not really necessary to break those things. If you know how to avoid it, although, okay, this is a bit more complicated. The other type of this robot thing is homing missiles? Yeah, that was the name. And those I would rather recommend to break, because they're gonna chase after you. The other ones are only going either a bit left or a bit right, depending when you are, but minimally. I could pick up one more thing. So I normally avoid it. This is my least favorite power-up weapon because it's not really so awesome, but it's still better than the basic one. It's basically a machine gun that constantly shoots without slowing down. And not as impressive as laser or flamethrower and fishes. At the end the fishes are one on another, so you don't really see that it's 3 of them instead of 1. What you can do is lure them a bit here. Oh, come on. They're not. If they get out of the water, they are getting destroyed. But managed to get them stuck. And... yeah, there. Blow up. It's not that it's helping so much, but kind of interesting idea that if you lure the fish out of water, it's gonna boom. If you're back to the basic weapon like I am now, don't shoot all the time, rather try to shoot with a short series. To give some time for the weapon to reload. And I don't remember if that drill over there was insta-kill or not, and I'm not gonna risk checking it now. Simply don't remember. I'm pretty sure if I were to run faster, I could manage to keep all the time some good weapon of power up, but don't remember levels so well anymore to do that. Okay, here I can tell you that if you get the red key, and if you put it in, that thing gonna explode, and if you want out that life and the blue key over there, you have to hurry up. Oh, okay, I got him. So yeah, extra life. And pay attention on that blue key I got there. Still got the blue key. And you saw, I just had a mini lag, and look at that, my blue key is gone. And some mean thing in the game that I spent quite some part of my childhood trying to figure out how to not lose that key. Because if you would have that key, oh shit. You could open this thing, just get all the special marbles and be done with the level. But no, you can't do that. It's just a mean gag, I guess. And you're always gonna lose that blue key. You can access that part if you go around and so on, but not from this side. And lava, yay. Let's try to not fall. Need one more green marble. Okay, got it all. I don't feel like going around and risking falling to the lava. Oh, there, one other laser weapon. So if... ah, I can go there. Going up here, and yeah, the extra marbles. I'm pretty sure there is no way to keep that blue key. I just kinda said, because I always wanted to figure it out. This level. Okay, it's full of weapons and I never was sure what's the best way to what to take and where to go. And at the moment I don't even remember which was the better way to go first, because you can go left or right. I think normally I was going right. Let's hope I'm not gonna regret going left this time. And worst case, we'll have to walk around a bit. I also don't feel so short jumping in the game anymore like I used to. Don't feel skillful enough. That enemy just did. If you provoke it, hit it, and don't kill it, it's gonna attack you like that. Okay, I have no idea what was the good way to go through this thing anymore. We'll just improvise. Okay, they're not insta-killing. No? Okay. And there is a big one here. Yep. But I'm pretty sure those are insta-killing. Not entirely sure, but... something in my memory tells me so. Okay, I got one. A red marble. It's done. Need that thing and need green ones. And where was all that stuff? Okay, but too many enemies, I need a weapon. This one. Shit. Okay. I suck at this. I'm pretty sure in my best days I could have easily go to world 3 without dying once. I guess I'm just getting old. Okay, got the blue key. I guess I can go and open that way up there, but still gonna need marbles. Could I go that way if I slide? Yep, okay, so a little shortcut. Okay, I hope that's enough green ones here. Nope, I still missed some place. Where should I go now? That would be best. I think I need to go somewhere down. I don't want to fall to lava. Okay, this should be enough. Okay, good enough. Even a better weapon around, or I guess not. And too slow. Oh well. Okay, this will have to do. Be one more level in this world. Yeah, but longish one. Oops, nope. Two more levels. This is not the last one. Yes, as you can see, the game punishes you for being sluggish. If you're too slow, you don't have a shield anymore, and a good weapon, and you have to go slowly and kill everything bit by bit, and in this game, you just wanna run for it. Okay, I might die here now. Because I always forget how to do the jump, but I wanna try. If I aim correctly, the way under me gonna appear to that stuff. And if not, then I'm gonna die. Ah, made it okay this time. But I forgot what did that button do. I think it's not necessary to go there. Something just exploded. We probably need that blue key. Some extra stuff. Shield and we run. Normally in such platformers, shooters or whatever games, I don't like when the camera is moving around. Like, it's better if it's static and aims on the player all the time, but I must say in this game they did it really nicely, the more dynamic camera that moves a bit with the direction you're moving. And as I said, normally I wouldn't like such, but here it's really nicely done. Or I just got used to it. Nah, don't think so. That's well done. Okay, should be a bit more careful now. probably one of that marble. But we'll try to take it. And similar thing like we saw underwater, just this one is shooting rocks. That was a stupid move. Okay, should be a little bit more careful. Yeah, we shoot 5 rocks, after that it's okay to go. Okay, maybe I should have destroyed them. Yep, I should have. How do I open that way again? Looks like I forgot more stuff about this game than I thought. How sad. Okay, I know how to get there. How did I get over there? Oh, don't remember. Hopefully I don't have to go there. I still wonder if I didn't skip some stuff. Wouldn't surprise me if I did. Okay, I'm probably dead meat now. Okay, should have enough marbles, so I can slowly go in direction of exit. Okay, I guess I need to go down now for a key if I remember right. I probably need to. Okay, and as soon as I pick up that key, those enemies gonna respawn. So I don't wanna stay too long on the bottom. Yep. Nothing should open. Ah, okay, I think I know. Didn't expect that. So, in case you fuck up and you didn't collect all the marbles, if you break this thing, you can go back to the beginning of the level and you don't have to go all the way around. Just go and look for whatever you missed. But we have enough, so we can just proceed. To the level end. Some weird sounds. Oh, still from the music? I'm gonna check it later on the video. Oops. Getting tired. Okay. If I'm correct, I think there are two ways to beat this level, maybe a bit more, depending how you see it. Not sure more and more which one was better. Okay, there should be some room up there. And I think I wanna go to. And if you break but too much of those rocks, you're not gonna be able to get there. And I also wanted that key. Some sort of shortcut, because if you would go the other way around, it would be a bit more jumping part and yeah, higher chances today. Should go left now, or I guess should be all the marbles I need. Okay. Most of the time I was taking the shortcut. If you would go the other way around, it's if you go the way around, it's some more part with lava and stones and jumping. Not totally hard, but if I'm correct, it was also not the most easy part. Okay, here we have to run because those things are shooting stones. In the key. Okay, should be all. And if we go the other way around, you come out from there. No? Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, Should be from there, maybe. Nope. It's the also shortcut for that part. Oh, don't remember that part of the level at all. As I said, was always avoiding it. Lazy me. Good to have. Just need to get rid of the bats. Okay. After the boss. This is the easiest boss. And I will show you why. This is the easiest boss because if you stand somewhere over here, nothing bad gonna happen to you. So and that way slowly you can finish the boss off. Except if we get hit back, maybe. Not sure. Okay. I'm gonna do it lazy way. And slow. I kinda wasted the ammunition, should have used the rockets a bit better, but oh well. I have to be so much better at this game. Shame. Okay, then. I like the graphics in this game so quite a lot. They're quite pretty and nice to look at. And world free. I think I reached maximum number of lives it can get displayed, so it's gonna keep showing number 9, but I think it should have more than that. I hope that this keeps gonna work. Recently I'm having little issues with them. Okay, it loaded. I just wanted to mention that if you would go too far from it, it's gonna shoot you like that. It's better to pay attention while you walk on. God, the music in this game is so awesome. Maybe I shouldn't talk and just I'll let you enjoy the music. Should hurry up a bit because I wanna have laser for this thing. Okay. Because otherwise the enemy is a little bit annoying to kill. If you don't have only the basic one. Yeah, whatever. Don't feel like killing everything. Not today. the rockets are a little bit homing. Not totally, but they're gonna follow you up and down. I was like this part. Not sure why. Just the free fall was nice. Should have all the marbles. Yep. Okay. Good. Don't need that. Okay, better fast. The physics, running physics in this game are not too bad, but if you're running a bit too fast, you might have problems with braking. Those little UFOs thingies. Still hit me. Never mind. Yeah, they chase you. Again, this noise is some sound from the music. When you finish level, never noticed it. Shouldn't have done it. The weapon was better. Try to not get hit now. Okay, good. I Yeah, the pickup items for the points in this level, if you didn't notice, are disc kits and joysticks like this one. Okay, which way to go now? Keys, I have keys. I can put them. One goes here. Another marbles. I'm pretty sure I should get that. Should have had some better weapon for Desperate here, but well, I just have to take it slow. Okay, blue are done. Six red and two green, one green, greener than four more red ones. And there are no red ones here. Nope. Hi. Nothing here. And of course I have to go around. All the way up. Now, where did I forget them? I'll look somewhere down. Yep. No, okay. If I'm already here, maybe with a bit of luck can get this weapon to the end of the level. That was level 2, or should be 2 more. I think I'm gonna stop recording after this world. Because the more I think about the last world, the more I don't wanna play it. I could probably beat the first level after being lost while running it. That would take me some time and would be probably a bit too boring to watch. Because yeah, last world is gonna have tough enemies, like really need to get quite some hits to beat them, and if you really don't know where to find good weapons there and how to use them fast, then I'm not gonna have a nice time. Shield on. And the key, and I think there's no way to avoid taking this key and not taking that weapon. Even I would prefer the laser I have, but oh well. Oh, this enemy is only shooting if it comes forward. If it goes backwards, it's not shooting anymore. Gonna show in a moment. Okay, maybe not. Yeah. Okay. Now I can just shoot it. Maybe it's not gonna shoot if I stand on it. No, it still shoots. Explode if they are getting too far, but okay, that's gonna help me too much. Boom, boom. Okay. Hard, that's good. How many times did I so far? 2? I guess that's not too bad. Got all the green marbles. This one shouldn't shoot if I stand on it. Am I hitting it? Okay. I'd like some bit better weapon. Just red marbles left. Checkpoint. Ah, this one's shooting only one. Okay, some laser weapon maybe. I hope there is one more red one somewhere on the way. That was a bad jump. Okay, which way? No, no. And I think the Amiga or the grabber lagged me for a second. Oh well. Mm-hmm. Well, let's pick up one marble before I die. Looks like that. Oh, whatever. As long as I have all I need. Whatever, go. That wasn't last level, I hope. Okay, so this is gonna be the last level. Red marbles. Okay, I see them. Should be heading to the level end. Yay, okay. And should be last level. Or that one kinda fast. Okay, this boss fight, it can be either really hard or really easy, depending if you use the weapons properly. If you run out of the shield and the weapons to shoot it, it's rather quite hard. But if you do it like this, it's very easy. I'd imagine pick up the of the lasers and the shield was gone and you will be pretty much fucked. Okay, so I'm just gonna show the last world in the game. I didn't plan to beat it. I planned to die at level 2. And I should have said that I totally can beat the whole game easily with closed eyes, but unfortunately my disc is corrupted. Then at least I wouldn't sound like I was. And no one would never know. And unfortunately I'm not even gonna be able to show the level 4. Little error. There's good chance that if I would play it a few times more it would get fixed, but at the moment probably I can do nothing. Let's try to... Yeah, how unfortunate. So anyways, bye.